Hey everyone, today's Star Stable has updated the looks for Fort Pinta and also given us some new quests with Mayor Peanut, so let's get into it. Okay, so you'll see the change pretty much just as you're riding into Fort Pinta. They got rid of like the fences around the areas that were grassy before and they just kind of faded it into the street. And they've updated the shops and they said they also updated the way the shops work and it looks pretty cool. They've made it where you can see everything, you don't have to run your cursor over everything, so yeah, and then like they've kind of changed up what's in all the shops, but it's a little bit better because there's just clothes in one and just tack in another and stuff. And then also this is like a little seating spot for the cafe. I'm not so sure I like this. I think it should just be the stone because it's a cafe, but it is very pretty. And then also they took out the stuff from this shop right here and put it in like that shop or something like that. And they got rid of that shop and also these two open spots that didn't have anything in them. And also they closed the hairdresser right here. I don't remember what the name of it exactly was, but over here they have the Beauty on the Beach hairdresser, and you can go in here and they've moved all the hairstyles from the other one into here, and you can actually see these better now as well, which is really cool. And they also have the makeup where you can see it better. Anyways, so I think that's pretty much it. They just updated the grass and stuff like that. It's not super huge. The fountain does look a little bit different if you can't tell. But they also released some new quests with Mayor Peanut, so we're gonna go check those out. I think it might give us a new race. Okay, so that was pretty much it for the update. The race is now a daily race that you can do, and I think it gives you 175 XP for your horse, so that's kind of nice. And the update for Fort Pinta was also very nice. So next week, Star Stable said that they will be releasing a new Zony and probably some new quests to go with that as well. So that's kind of nice. I'm excited to see the new Zony. I know that there are a lot of mixed opinions on it because it's pretty much just the other Zony, only they copied it and recolored it and all that, but it looks really cute from the trailer. So anyways, if you enjoyed the video, please leave a like and subscribe for more in the future. Have an awesome day, everyone. Bye.